Yeah, hi there, Andrew James here again. Well, I didn't go out again today because I wasn't sure about the weather. It was raining this morning. So this afternoon after lunch, I decided to have a walk around in the jungle and the village again. And at the moment in the paddy fields, it's harvest time and the people are cutting down the rice. They're bringing it into the village and it gets thrashed to take out the seed. And then they must sieve it and then put it out to dry in the sun. I'll be doing some filming on this and I'll put it in the background as I'm talking. And also I was looking at, like in my garden, the things you have, like plants, where I know in Europe they cost a lot of money to buy in the garden center, and here it's all for free. You know, I just walk into the jungle, I can find any plant nearly what I want, you know, what is very tropical and exotic in your country. So. Yeah, well guys, I've added some footage onto the end of this vlog from today, and well, please subscribe if you enjoy. Give me a like. Thanks very much. See you later. Bye.